name is Lonnie Welch, and today I'm here to talk to you about the Clearstream air tester. As received from Clearstream, it comes with a flow meter, pressure gauge, hoses to hook up to most any brand of system, linear or rotary. It's a great troubleshooting tool to tell if you have the proper airflow, proper back pressure. It's also excellent for checking to see if you have a broken airline or blockages in your airline. And now we'll take it outside and I'll show you the proper way to hook it up in the field. We're going to use these hoses for the linear configuration, the L tube right here. This hose here, we're going to insert it into the linear. This hose here, we're going to insert it into the airline that's already there present. On different size units, the rubbers may have stretched in the field. If you need to, you can use different clamps than these, radiator clamps, zip ties. Make sure you get a proper seal. You don't want any air leaks. If you have a rotary vane compressor, you would remove this airline here and hook this up in for a rotary with the JIC kit. Your CFM will be here. You'll be looking for, on a 500 gallon per day, between 2.2 and 2.8 CFM. You'll be looking for anywhere from 1.8 to 2.5 PSI. If the PSI is above 3 to 3.5, it may be time to change the diffuser or do some further troubleshooting with the system. When checking for a blocked airline, we cap the airline at the treatment plant. We come back, we turn our aerator on, we let it build up to max pressure. We shut this valve. The needle should hold steady at our max pressure. If you see the valve streaking down, make sure you don't have a leak at your fittings, but that does indicate a broken airline. You could have the proper CFM in flow, but with a broken airline, it's not going all into our treatment plant. For more information, contact Clearstream at 1-800-586-3656 or 409-755-1500 or visit our website at clearstreamsystems.com.